Joyce.
Where is he? Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
Why are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than... Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me.
Will. Will! No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
Supposed to take William Joyce alive if he doesn't put up a fight.
Please, let me go. I can
shut the hell up. Look, just shut the fuck up, all right? Boss said to take him to the library. Wants to deal with this one first.
Will. Gotta get to the library. That's where they're taking him. Gotta keep moving, Jack.
Sense. Dragging this asshole to the library? Airlift's already initiated. He should be gone by now.
The time machine. You taking the time machine?
Hey. I said no talk.
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
Nothing. Lights are out across the whole damn campus. Somebody cut the power. This was supposed to...
Open fire!
It's Joyce!
Okay, gotta get to the library. No time to lose. I gotta get to Will. Have to reach Will before it's too late.
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Will. They took him to the library. I gotta find a way in. I gotta get to him fast. Where did that come from? I need to get in that library. There's gotta be another way in. Like, I'm not the only one with a grudge.
Here I thought it was gonna be a quiet night. But it sounds like things have taken a real bad turn down at the anti-monarch protest at Riverport University. The employee of Monarch Solutions detaining students.
Looks like a way up. Come on, I don't have time for this. Gotta slow that thing down somehow.
Nailed it.
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Waiting orders. Over.
I wonder where the brother is.
The skeleton crew wait for arrival on our hatch. Everybody else needs to reunite at the dry docks on an extraction grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
The library is ready to blow. Now?
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Run!
alright?
You're fine, alright.
You're fine.
I got a whole new batch of messed up shit I need you to explain. I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need the...
Hold that thought.
My briefcase was in that car.
I'll take you shopping. It's a fucking briefcase.
A briefcase that contains something I need in order to stop the fracture.
And you didn't think to spell that out to me before.
I was a little busy getting kidnapped.
Yeah? Well, it's not too late to leave you here. That's part of the messed up shit I need explained. You got any theories about being able to manipulate time?
No.
Time's come up with one.
Shooting! They wanted to take us alive.
I think they changed their minds.
Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
It's not that simple, Jack. I kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase. Let's move before more of them show up.
Jack!
Paul?
Jack, we gotta go.
Hold on.
Jack.
No!
Paul, what happened to you? What are you doing?
Only what's necessary.
Think about this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it for 17 years.
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through. Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait.
trigger. I never wanted this.